Prince Louis has not attended much in the way of public events, but now that the little royal is won, he might make his debut at this year's Trooping the Color. After all, it does celebrate his great-grandmother's birthday. Children usually attend the event after the age of one. Prince George was 2 the first time he attended because the year before he had only been 10 months old. Princess Charlotte, whose birthday is close to her brother Prince Louis, was also just over 1 the first year she attended the event. It's an exciting day for the children who get to watch jets fly over to celebrate their great-grandmother. Meghan Markle will most likely attend this family event, even though she is still on maternity leave. Her sister-in-law, Kate Middleton, attended last year, even though Prince Louis was still a very young infant. So we will have to wait until next year to see Archie on the balcony of Buckingham Palace. This year, Prince Louis will have his turn to steal the show.